Today I'm going to show you how to tie the Oriental knot, which is actually smaller and simpler than the foreign hand because it's one step shorter. To start out, the wide end is on the right. Take it under to the left, over to the right, under to the top, then pull the knot through.